Namaskar, I'm Ronit, welcome back to my channel, The Bong Connection. Well guys, you guys heavily suggested me this video. This is Logan Paul, Help Me Help You Feet, Why Don't We official video. Well guys, this was the second most commented and most liked comment on my last Logan Paul video. So yes, I'm doing this for you guys because though it didn't win, it definitely came second. And it doesn't matter guys, you want me to react to it, I'll definitely do it. And it's the shortest video, shortest Logan Paul video. So yes, I'm delighted to do this, and this is a music video, and I'm a sucker for music videos because it doesn't matter how bad the song is, how slow the song is, how romantic the song is. You will see a lot of reactions on my faces. You will see a lot of grooving and dancing because I can't stop myself from dancing. And if this is a high on beat song, then oh yeah, baby, you're gonna see me dance like crazy. I don't know what this video is about. I'm just estimating all the possible estimations and presumptions I have in my mind right now. So without much further ado, let's get into this video in 3, 2, 1. What type of one is this? Okay, 3, 2, 1, and go. There's a man.
Yo.
Yo, you coming to the party?
No, bro, she's taking...
Bro, it's almost over.
Yeah, I know, bro. No, bro, I'm not coming to the...
Help me help you. He's just inside of the sea.
What do I wear? I only told you 12 times. The first dress that you put on is still your best find. We've been sitting in this dressing room for hours. I need a break, baby, I don't have the brain power.
When you ask me my opinion, I'm always sure to be your minion. Girl, you're kinda like long.
You look good in that minion suit though.
Everything is difficult, help me help you. Girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo. Help you. Cause I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to kill my mood.
Dope song.
Do these jeans make me look fat? Yeah, I know you want the answer, but I'm smart and that's
help
a trap.
Me help you.
Oh, and here's a random fact. You still got my favorite hoodie and you need to give it back. It ain't that I ain't calling back. It's just you said
it's
you
a
need
Maverick
space,
hoodie.
So I'm staying out your way. It ain't that I ain't got your back.
But you went out of your way to make that K a lowercase. When you ask me my opinion, I'm always sure to be your minion. Girl, you're kinda like long division.
Everything is difficult, help me help you. Girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help you.
Cause I'm hungry.
Is she Ariana Grande?
I just wanna get some food in.
She looks like Ariana Grande.
Mommy,
no, she's not.
Do these jeans make me look fat? Yeah, I know you want the answer, but
she looks like she's gorgeous.
Oh, and here's a random fact. You still got my favorite hoodie and you
look
need to give it back. Baby girl, when I ask you if there's a problem, don't tell me you're fine. I know you're not fine. I just don't understand. You steal the covers and then you want me to cuddle you. Are you hot or are you cold? Don't ask me if I think another girl is cute. That's a loaded question.
Basic relationship problems.
Dude, what are you trying to make me, girl? We are on the same team. So just please, please just listen to me and hear what I have to say. Baby girl.
Help me help you.
Okay, I get it. I completely get it.
Yeah?
Yeah. I mean... You did all this for me?
I did, yeah. The band was expensive, the helipad's really expensive, but I think it was definitely worth it.
Thanks, babe.
Yeah, of course.
I just have one more question.
Okay, yeah.
What do you really think about these jeans? I mean, I didn't know when I was getting ready this morning if I do it with a longer jacket.
Help me help
you. Awesome.
Girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help you.
I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to kill my mood.
Woo! That video was really dope and it explained a lot of things about relationships, you know. We all face these problems in our relationships. Not me, because I've never been in a relationship before. Yes, guys! Woohoo for that! Yeah, I've never been in a relationship, but it doesn't sound weird at all because look at me. Look at me. Who would want to be in a relationship with me, guys? I'm crazy. I'm like computer nerd geek, totally. I watch The Flash, The Supergirl, not Arrow, because it's too dark for me. But I watch each and every kind of cartoon possible. I'm a big Pokemon fan. Yes, I still watch Pokemon cartoons. So yeah, well, it's hard for me to find someone to fall in love with me. But my smile is cute. That was creepy. Guys, what am I saying? Let's talk about this video. This video was really dope. I really loved the fact that they explained a lot about relationships. Not everything about relationships, but the main fact that always, you know, whenever you're in a relationship, a girl always asks the guy about certain things, and if he even helps her out, she's like, what do you think? That makes me fat. That's not exactly for me. And she always turns the guy's choices down. So what's the point of asking, you know? What's the point? So you have to help us in order for us to help you out. So yes, this message was clear, and I loved it. Thank you for recommending me this video. Well, you know the drill, guys. You can comment and suggest me more videos if you like, other than Logan Paul videos, of course. And if you don't want that, you can definitely suggest more Logan Paul videos for me. I'll be definitely doing them for you. I'll be seeing you again. Until then, keep liking this video if you like my reaction. Comment down below your reactions, your thoughts and suggestions. And please subscribe to my channel and help me reach 200 subscriber mark. 200 subscriber mark. We are only 3 subscribers short. So viewers, keep subscribing. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. Okay, I'll be seeing you again. Until then, ciao.